Hi, Mike Bidwell with Genesis of Central Florida. I wanted to show you how to get the digital speedometer on the dash of your GV70. We're specifically looking in the center of your instrument panel where you'll see information listed. Using the button that looks like two pieces of paper, we can scroll sideways to different pieces of information until we get to a page with a line on the right side indicating that there is more content available on that particular page. Using the scroll wheel on the steering wheel, you can scroll through different pieces of information. Once you see the page that says Select Content, click the scroll wheel, which means OK. You'll see a list of content that's available, and you'll see a little checkbox above each page. If you click the wheel again, meaning OK, you'll put a check mark in the little box that says you want that content. If you unselect it, the check mark will go away and the information will not display. Then you can look through each of the additional pieces of content and select what you want and what you don't want. When you're done, press the Pages button to exit the Select Content section. Now, when you scroll through all of the pieces of content on that page that has the line on the right, you will see that the digital speedometer is now an option. And that's it. It's just as simple as that. Let me know what other questions you might have. My cell phone number is 689-244-4428. Thank you.